Some pretty good depth guys there too, Armina.
Yeah,
as well as Monahan. Don't forget about those guys either.
Monahan skating again, could be back. And there could be teams looking at him at the March 3rd trade deadline. Montreal still looking on load. Here's Rasmussen, scores! Boy, when you're hot, you're hot. An overtime setup for Kopp against San Jose. And a goal in that game. And there's a Rasmussen with high fives.
It's all about winning the battle in the neutral zone. Watch this, Kopp, who I raved about in the pregame. And here's Rasmussen. He's finding his way. The big man, 6'6", with the hands, with the speed, and the edge work to boot. Outstanding offensive skill there. Number 27 in white. His dad has to be fired up after that opening goal.